Check, check. Hey, y'all. Hi. Hi. We're Future Islands. We're really happy to be here. Yo, Brian, we got a real bad buzz going. Is that the bass? Oh, it's the light. Awesome. We don't need lights. We don't need lights. We look better in the dark. It's already bright enough. Yeah, I'm going to shut up, and we're going to play these songs. This first song is called Inch of Dust. Stage, man. I can get down. Goodness, I'm gonna hurt myself. This is our third show today. It's been a way hectic day. We're on a morning becomes eclectic this morning. It's a real honor. And we just did a show, a brand new show for some 15-year-old kids. It was a lot of fun. They're bringing it all back home to the in store. This next song is called Beach Phone. Losing my mind. Hey Brian, can I get more vocals in the monitors? More vocal in the monitor. And maybe a little bit more key across the board. This song's called Beach Phone. It's about where me and Garrett grew up, off the coast of North Carolina. Thank you. Brian, can we get a little bit more key on the keyboard side? This next song is an apology.
So far away.
Guys doing today? Hey, what did you dudes do? Okay, you guys like worked? Yeah, I like go to work. Yeah. Yeah. I had knee surgery about 4 months ago. This is the interview portion of the set. Every other set today, or the other two sets we did a lot of interviews, so we felt kind of weird. We didn't get to talk to you guys. I feel like we should field your questions. So this is actually just an elaborate scheme. I had knee surgery about 4 months ago. I tore my ACL last summer and finally decided to get it fixed. It's not a very comfortable thing. Tomorrow we're playing in Thousand Palms. Oh man, I guess white, I don't know. I dated a girl once, her favorite color was clear. I don't know what that said about her. You're so deep. Clear. Whoa, I never would have thought of that. Fuck. How you feeling, William? Yeah, that shit sounds distorted. That sounds good. All right. This concludes the interview portion of the set. This next song's called 10 Minutes. Thanks for bearing with us, y'all. Pump that beat a bit. Life.
locked inside. And I gotta find one. It's just right. Find one. It's just right.
Thank you. Dude, we should do three shows every day. Fuck. Yeah, this is the first day of our 7-day residency here at Amoeba Music. We haven't informed anybody yet, but if you guys are down, I'll see you tomorrow. This next song's called Long Flight. Hey, Mr. Kyle Maps, and if you're out there, could you bring my book back, dog? This song's about a guy who went on tour for 4 months, and when he got back, he realized he had lost everything he loved. It's a true story.
Something I've never seen. I really want you back.
I thought you would have walked once long. It's cause you need a high. 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 Cause you remember I love her was true, but you just need a high. And you can't be in my eye anymore without yourself for the pen. You know you have me so bad, it's cause you need a high. How it all is time is a devil seen. I really wanted you love. You meant to ruin my life. It's cause you need a high. It's cause you need a high. It's cause you need a high. It's cause you need a high.
Thank y'all. This next song's called Walking Through That Door. This song's about helping someone who's afraid and big dreams in the beautiful South.
Last position's free, new heart style. But you have golden, and no one questions it. But who you feel and how you sound. Ask the basic man, she is said to me. I want to be the one to help you find the thing that you've been talking about, the healing of the South, and all those living nights. And all those lost goodbye, you never got to sigh. It never works out right. Unless you want to follow. And the silence takes too long. When the night falls. When the night falls, it's so slow. And of course she isn't hard. We have fell, we have fell, and so slow. We may lose control. To be the one to help you find the end that you've been talking about, the healing of the South, and all those lonely nights, and all those lonely tears, you never thought you'd cry. I want to be the one to help you find the dream. Cause you've been hanging around talking about the South, and all those boring nights, and all those lonely songs you never got to write. Hold your hand as I walk you through the door. picture, and as I walk you through the door, and as I held you, and as I walk you through the door, and as I held you, and as I walk you through the door, and as I held you, and as I walk you through the door, and as I held you, and as I walk you through the door.
Thank you. We're so glad you guys came out today. Feels real good to see a crowd. And playing in one of, this is like one of the most beautiful venues I've ever played. A true, I don't know. It feels good to be around so many great musicians, you know? Surrounded by talent here. We had a rough winter in Baltimore last year. Well, this past winter, this is a song about that.
Life is safe, and I feel whole, knowing that it wasn't your fault. Oh my, I felt the change in the colors and leaves, the color of dreams, time passing in sleep. You my best friend. For you my best friend. And the screen will leave this room, and the flowers drop inside, and the rain will stop, and the lattice flop under the weight of a budding eye. And the king will hear the call from the silence of his crown, and free us from his casualties, his majesty alone. In the spring we'll leave this room for now. And the spring we'll leave this room hands down. And the spring we'll leave this room for now. The spring will lead this room for now. Life is safe, and I feel whole, knowing that it wasn't your fault. It wasn't your fault. I'm sorry.
Thank you. All right. I think we're going to do a couple more. Thank you guys again for coming. It's a pleasure to be here. Goodness, I wish I had a good head on my shoulders right now. Got this sweaty, I just got a sweaty old rag. Hey, this next song's called Vireo's Eye. Yeah, I don't have to be afraid. You can get down. You can get down if you want to. We got some cats dancing over here. Hey, if you guys want to dance, Kiwi, you should join these guys. Get down. My girl Kiwi's dancing. What's up? Y'all for getting down. We're gonna do one more song for y'all. I thank Adrian for being so sweet to us and taking care of us when we got here. Being our buddy, laughing at our bad jokes and stuff. And everybody here at Amoeba. Last song's a story. It used to be a happy story. Now it's a sad story. That's just how stories go sometimes.
I caught you sleeping here, wrapped in wool. I caught you sleeping here, almost broke my heart. I found you dreaming, I'm dreaming of you always, always.
So much for Future Islands. Hey Brian, thanks for the sound, man. Kyle Mavson.
Be sure to pick up the latest CD, which is available to the left of the stage. And if you would like your autograph, you must purchase the CD.
Amoeba.